Hello and welcome to episode 6. What the fuck? On Snap That Shit. Episode 6 of Dark Souls. I'm really good at this.
Hi.
Now give us 1 second, seeing as there's no one watching. /. The Fear Merchant. # Lazy Sunday. # Horror. # Embrace. With a W. Because I have fucking sausage fingers here. Embrace the Darkness. What else did I put in? Hopeless. Right, let's get to it. I can never find where he is. It's like, hello. My name is Andre.
Ah, well, it is good to see what needs.
Oh, 32 strength to wield that. Fuck. We need for it. Ah, no, what do I need? To say that I need Titanite or something. Ah, I only have 1 Titanite. I thought I had many.
Pretty, be careful.
Awesome, mate.
Welcome, home, speak. Farewell, Ash.
My Estus flask. Ooh. No, you get like a better percentage. This must be like loading fog. I didn't actually realize this the last time, but that is a giant from Dark Souls 2. It's like in a tree, so it's like, whew. Try jumping. I know there's a way if there's a message. Seen this being done. It's like, and so the stream was me trying to get up the tree. No, there's a way. Oh, that was it that time. Fuck. Yeah, if we had turned properly, I would have got it. Oh, it's either paid 20,000 souls to get in here, or do a glitch jump. Fuck it. Fuck it. Couldn't be asked. Now I think we should always start the stream to see, can I take on my nemesis? Katana Wino. We meet again. The heavy attack. It does nothing. But me, I knocked him off the map. I don't get a sword. Wait. Yeah. Hmm? No, he doesn't. Either one's off. Fuck. I think you have to reload the area. Bollocks, mate. Cheeky free swords off these guys. Wee. Yeah, that's definitely. Sword better be out here, or he's so upset. It is. Yeah, baby. Oof. Okay, let's see. Am I blind or something? I don't have enough dexterity. Wonder if I explore all this area properly. No ambush. I love the way I can just like one shot these right now. Yeah. There's hidden areas as well.
What?
Souls I need though, it's like 6,000 or something.
Not enough cash, stranger. I mean, hungry.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch me enough.
Oh yes, I've enough, okay. Dexterity. Thanks for y'all. I don't know if that person is even sending chats or anything. It's probably Darren and Chris. I'd be very surprised if someone I didn't know was like, oh yeah, I'm actually, you know, I'm matching with you now. So for those who may or not be watching later, I'm going to try a new format where I'll roughly play for 45 minutes, stop the stream, if I can play that long, and continue along, just to get 45 minute episodes instead of being long. The objective is that woman in the fire friends, like, you need to get these big, you need to kill like the gods basically, or the kings or whatever. Did not see the swamp and the giant crabs and all that stuff. Yeah, because I backtracked because I missed a load of stuff because I ran through like a fucking idiot. I
That's their stamina.
Which one?
Oh, I didn't get it. Green. It's yellow, mate. No, that's how much damage I've done. It's just like killing them in one shot. There's this fat guy down here now. Snatch your death.
No, it's a goddamn ambush.
Fuck, I remember. So easy to backstab, bro. It's like my ass is so fucking big. Except he's fucking one. Yeah. I'm just waiting for one of these to just rise from the ashes. One of these eight. I was definitely gonna go nope and fucking uppercut you or something. Look at this guy. Nope. I'm kind of afraid because one just grabbed my hand to be like, not today, bitch. Imagine if this is kind of your job, just like, I'm a hollow, I'm just waiting for some fucking. That's what I don't get in these things, like why don't all the different mobs try and kill each other? Like that Van Helsing game earlier, it's like, you know, some are fucking flying demons, others are quite clearly different, and then they're not killing each other. Gang bang, baby! Fucking Christ. Like, shitty little hollows nearly kill me. Dirty ambush. Never have been in here. A blood stain. Oh no. Died of a Tuesday. It's like, oh no, an area where enemies take more than one hit to kill. Shit. I feel like this is just linking somewhere. I don't think my map memory of this game is going to be as good as others. It feels too confusing. What? I think he just fell down the lift shaft. Yeah. Why didn't I read that? It would save me a lot of hassle.
You keep saying that every time.
I didn't see it. supposed to be. I think it's a troll, to be honest. To hold a torch or press A or something. Yeah. No, in Dark Souls 2 you have to press A. And access to it, I think you have to hit them with this. No, I haven't found any illusion at all. You won't.
You want me in real life?
Ah, oh, finally broke the shield when I had no stamina. Bye. I'm streaming Dark Souls, my buddy's over. I was around earlier, but you weren't.
What is wrong? Are you not a lord?
Is this not...
I know there's a guy up here. Did I just get an Estus out of her? Because I didn't know Estus in the room. Red eyes means you're gonna get caught. Yes, Anthony. I don't know, it's probably because Benito plays at a high level. No, you didn't broadcast the last time, only like 2 seconds of your voice did. No, sure, wait. Give me maybe half an hour and I'll be ready, maybe. Well, I might be on in 25 minutes, half an hour this evening. But my friends over at the minute were just streaming Dark Souls. I was on earlier playing Doom, but you weren't on. Undead Shatter. Put on your audio so we can, actually, no. Yeah, I'll invite you back into the party when I finish. How does that sound? Yeah. No, because my friend is just here with me, you see. Vile beast. Yeah, I'll let you know when I'm ready. I might be an hour, we'll say. We'll play Doom then. Some firefight. Yeah, we'll try Doom first because it's only the last day. Alive. And he's like, help me, I was doomed to die, but I'm alive, why? I'm gaining ground quickly anyway, I think I'm back. I think it's kind of like hell, but like, I think the world is in cycles of being like alive and dead. And like, you know, the katana guy now, he was like, he went hollow, that's why he was in his skin, he looked zombified. So that means, like, in the first game, you were like alive, and then when you die, you turn hollow, and then you need to use the humanity to like. Continue humanity, come back to life. So that gave you like extra health, and you could summon in players to help you and co-op and stuff. And in Dark Souls 2, every time you died without like returning to humanity, you lost a proportion of your health, and you could lose up to 50% of your max health. But there was items you could get that like capped it at 25%, but you could actually lose 50% of your health if you kept dying successively. And the items to regain were actually quite rare. Get away from me. That one is the one I'm really worried about. Because you know that big fire hog thing?
Yeah.
Instant death. Yeah, and since it's so fast and big, it's so fast to run. Well, usually there's like backpacking and stuff. Locked doors, like I don't know how many doors I've found so far that's like, this is locked from the other side. Down here earlier and I was not able to. So I did not, this is my first time seeing these things. I've just gotten better at the game now, overnight.
Yeah.
Ah! Titanite lizard, fuck!
Oh my god. Ah, fuck off. Try one last time for that. You know it's gotta be good loot. Hello, my old nemesis. No, every item has a use mostly. Take the guy now with the arrows is good. Bloodborne, but what a way. Just running off. I think it's time I face my fears. No, I've gotten quite far, but I think the soul is important. I have a lot of souls, so should I level up? Great Slate didn't seem to do feckin' much, did it? Rename the fucking Great Shite, not the Great Slate. The Great Shite. The Great Slate, instead. Goddamn piece of AS. We're on 38 minutes. It's like an hour and a half later, baby.
Welcome home, Ash. Speak thine heart. Very well. Then touch the darkness, make nourishment.
I just want to fucking pump in strength, but probably endurance. I'll take that up for
farewell, Ash.
Yugi.
Welcome home, must be. Very well, then touch the egg nut.
Touch me. So the next level is 5-9. No, it's just per level. So I need 5,900 for the next level. Yeah, you can buy them in the shop and stuff. Hello. Where is it?
Be careful.
Let's try the bit slow, is it? Yeah, I'm gonna try Groot's Granny a couple of times. What do you think?
do one attempt and then go on to the next episode. Keep me running off the edge there. I use my normal sword that I'm used to, I think.
How do you work this, boy?
Strength.
Farewell, Ashen One.
What does this guy do?
What a sick joke.
Asking for talking.
No, that's the wrong person. Wasn't a...
Oh, Archer. I would do it. Then shall we begin, bearer of the...
Free level up. It's like a quest lane, it's like a free level up. Probably endurance needs to go up. Constantly running out of stamina.
Then shall we begin, bearer of the...
Oh mate, two in a row.
As I have said, I'm alas, but I can't. Perhaps I'm a wee pilgrim, though.
One soulmate. I'll buy these. On the off chance I'll ever use them.
Be safe, our lord.
Hello, mate.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, just dodder. Heavens, she was already dead.
Wait.
Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring as...
Sick away, don't want to talk to you anymore. Fire rope. And the boss souls either give you, like, we'll say 20,000 souls. Or you can use them to craft unique weapons, which are usually quite good. So it's like, do you want cheap souls?
Welcome home, I speak thine heart. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take
She's
nourishment.
A dirty bitch. Up the strength, up the strength.
Farewell, Ashen One.
What does this guy do?
What a sick joke.
Asking for talking.
No, that's the wrong person. Wasn't a...
Oh, Archer. I would do it. Then shall we begin, bearer of the...
Free... Level up. It's like a quest lane, it's like a free level up. Probably endurance needs to go up. Constantly running out of stamina.
Then shall we begin, bearer of the...
Oh mate, two in a row.
As I have said, I'm alas, but I can't.
Perhaps I'm a
wee pilgrim, though.
One soulmate. I'll buy these. On the off chance I'll ever use them.
Be safe, our lord.
Hello, mate.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, just dodder. heavens. She was already dead.
Wait.
Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As... well... a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring as...
It's like, oh, I don't want to talk to you anymore. Fire. Roll firebomb.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I haven't tried it yet.
And stay safe.
Stay safe. Don't think I'm gonna use this unique goody. Actually, that pitchfork is ridiculously powerful. It's like 105 damage. Hmm? Yeah. I think it's compared to your equipped weapon. Where's the bow? Am I blind? Look. It's here. Oh, it looks like a fucking fishing rod or something. Change the arrows though. I see the other in the corner there. I don't know what I'm doing. And I bought fucking only 4 arrows for that amount. I thought it was. Yeah. Okay, time to end this stream. We'll be back in a moment for episode 7.